You're at 6 feet, which requires you need to wear a harness.
Why?
Because you could fall off and break a bone or get paralyzed forever.
Oh, you're right. Silly me. I wouldn't want that to happen to me.
This is how you put a harness on. Take it. Put your arms through here. Obviously, you have your handy dandy clip.
And that one's not tight.
Now that I'm safe, we should check the ladder for any missing bolts and that it's level.
Did that come from the ladder?
Huh, good thing we checked it.
No, it doesn't look like a cage.
You have to make sure to have three points of contact at all times and to secure your tools.
No, you.
It's coming from swinging. I think I had my safety harness on.
Now that we set up the ladder and the top of it is 3 feet above the building and we have secured the legs so it won't slip out from under us like banana peels, we're all set.
Uncle Ty, are you forgetting something?
Oh, that's right. The 4-to-1 ratio. Every 4 feet we go up, the ladder has to be 1 foot out.
So what does that mean if the building is 16 feet tall?
It has to be 4 feet out. Oh, man.
Good idea. Let's give it a go.
It's important to hold the same ladder on the same side.
Oh, shoot!
Be sure you have somebody open the door for you.
Hey. Watch out, ladder.
Good job, eh?
We can dance if we want to. We've got all your life in mind. As long as we abuse it, never gonna lose it. Everything will work out right. I say we can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Because your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. I say we can dance, everything's out of control. But we can dance, we're doing it from pole to pole. We can dance, everybody look at your hands. We can dance, everybody's making a chance.
Well, it's safe to dance, yes, it's safe to dance. Well, it's safe to dance, well, it's safe to dance. Yes, it's safe to dance, it's safe to dance. Well, it's safe to dance.
When wearing safety glasses, it's important to make sure they're clean at all times.
Action!
When wearing safety glasses, it's important to make sure that they're clean at all times. Wearing safety glasses, it's important to make sure that they're clean at all times. Wearing dirty safety glasses.
Look that way.
No!
Yes, just look that way.
That's
never gonna work.
When wearing safety glasses, it's important to make sure it's safe. Okay, hold on. Now let's talk about safety glasses. Hey, Mike, Cash.
Good thing I was wearing my safety glasses, am I right?
Safety glasses are important to protect you from flying objects such as that screw.
Action. Hold there, Ty. We need a harness above 6 feet.
It is only
action. Take one, take three, action.
four. One, take six. What are we at? Six now? Action.
Stop right there, Ty. Why? Because if you fall, you'll break a bone or get paralyzed. I got my line.
One, take seven.
Stop, Ty. Why? Because you're almost above 6 feet. If you go any higher, you can break a bone or get paralyzed forever. Why are you laughing? Stop right there, Ty. But if you go any higher, you need to wear a harness because you're almost above 6 feet.
I'm on 6 feet.
Almost above. Oh. Yes.
Take nine.
Go on there, Ty. If you go any higher, you need to wear a harness. What's funny? This is the last matter.
He forgot the broken bone.
Now that we know that it's properly... Now that we know that the gauges and refrigerant tank are properly closed, we can safely disconnect it.
If you don't check them, the...
Accident!
It must be the acetylene leaking out. It's important to check all the fittings and make sure there's nothing flammable around. Done, make sure that you put it on a brick so no one touches it and burns themselves.
Now what happens, now what should we do with it?
Oh, we're gone.
Didn't even check to make sure if the power was off.
Idiot. I forgot.
Didn't even check to see if the power was off.
The multimeter has multiple settings, which are voltage, ohms, continuity,
capacitance,
and amperage. It's important for you to put it on the right settings so you don't break the meter, since some only work when electricity is off. With the black lead, you point it to the neutral wire, which is where, the black lead goes to the white, the black lead goes to the white wire, and the red lead goes to the black wire. Since we have a number, that means we have power.
Would that kill you?
No! The voltage.